We're here in the boondocks of a large spiral galaxy out at the edge, nowhere near the center. And our sun is just one of about 400 billion stars in this galaxy. And the Milky Way galaxy is actually here. It's one of 100 billion or more galaxies in our observable universe. But we've only recently begun to understand that it takes a cosmos to make a human. We humans have a very deep and intimate relationship with the universe. We humans trace our lineage not just back centuries through our families or back through millennia for our civilizations, not just back over the millions of years since we branched off from the apes, nor back the 2.4 billion years that the Earth's atmosphere has been perfused with oxygen due to the labors of photosynthetic cyanobacteria. And not just back to the formation of the sun and our solar system 5 billion years ago, but all the way back to a supernova explosion and the death of a massive star about 8 billion years ago. So the iron in the hemoglobin molecules in your blood was fused deep within a massive star that ended its life in a supernova explosion, leaving metal-rich remnants such as this recent nova explosion. And these remnants are waiting to be incorporated into the next generation of stars and planets and perhaps life.